Bless us, O Lord. Bless this food. Bless all the people on this strange and wonderful planet. Amen.
Amen.
Now what do I do with all this stuff?
Work with, and I'll have to tell you that I got out of here the earliest day that I have gotten out of here in my 6 years doing banquet, and I want to thank the ladies. Everything went smoothly except the t-shirts that you get at five, and you can imagine what a wreck I was. But anyway, right quick, we'd like to thank a few people and to let you know who did certain things. First of all, I'd really like to help my thank my assistant, Tori Hennett. And Tori, you can come on up here for a second. Tori is, fortunately for me, taking a leave next year, and she will be working with me on banquet. And we've been doing this together 6 years, and I appreciate her help so much. And I want to thank her for working with the choreographers and the costumes. Behind this, they made this banquet year go really easy, so I'm going to thank them so much.
Okay, we'd like to thank Ms. Maribel first, because without her, I don't think we'd have any idea what we were doing. She brought everything together, and I think we really owe her a big round of applause. Baldwin, they worked really hard with the songwriters and the choreographers and spent many hours practicing, so if they could come up. Mr. Bottom and his entire crew, they helped us a lot with the ladders.
Yeah.
And the kitchen staff, they worked really hard preparing everything for us.
And I tell you, the decorations in here, Erica Wooten and her staff. The Murals and Decorations Committee worked so hard. They've done a wonderful job. Erica and Catherine, please come up. Could you give them a big hand? Tell you how he helped, and with a couple of the songs, so
thank you.